every year we have a big debate about whether or not people who are quite young should be involved in shows like that, all the pressure involved in that. As someone who was so young competing on it yourself, how do you feel about that specific issue?
I think it is quite a big thing, being ready to do something like that. I mean, I was only 16 when I did it, and Lewis was, God knows, I think Lewis was about 12 when he did it. But I think you can never be 100% ready. There's never going to be a time where it's 100% the right time to do it. So just going for it and seeing what happens is probably just the best thing to do.
When you're on a show like X Factor, obviously a lot of people get to hear you. But do you think it helps or hinders you being taken seriously as a recording artist?
I think it can do a bit of both. I honestly think it's just luck of the draw, because I know people who have completely hated X Factor and gone on after and wish they'd never done it. Luckily, I'm not one of those people. I think X Factor gave me an amazing platform, and I wouldn't be doing any of what I'm doing now if I hadn't have done X Factor. So, yeah.
Do you still watch the show? What did you think of last season?
I do watch the show. I had a couple of friends on it year just gone, Louisa and Che, and I was supporting them the whole way through. I'm really excited for the new series to see what they've got planned and stuff. So, yeah, it's still, I still religiously watch it like I did before.